My name's Thomas Tillotson. I work at Alfita Incorporated in Charleston, South Carolina. And I'm a welder. I have no experience in robots or anything to that nature. I love playing games on my phone. My initial feelings about bringing a Cobot welder in is if it makes my life easier, I'm all for it. If I've got to sit there and fix his mistakes all day, that's going to suck.
No, so it's what was the most stunning to me is the when you buy something and you make promises by the salespeople, you know there's a or at least you expect there's a little bit of fluff or BS in there with regards to how easy it is to set up. Beyond expectation, it was actually easier than we were told it was going to be. And so anytime that's the case, you feel really good about the company you're working with, what they say they're going to do, what the capabilities of the equipment is. What's phenomenal about it is how fast our people picked it up and were able to program it and do some beautiful welds within a very short period of time. And what else can they ask for if it's something that's, that you had high hopes for that it actually lived up to your expectations and exceeded them?
So what'd you think?
This robot is the best thing since sliced bread. It's made my life so much easier. Software was super, super easy to pick up. I picked it up in 30 minutes, and then a couple hours later, we were back to running production faster than ever. The app that the robot uses is super, super easy. If you can make a Facebook post or scroll through Instagram, you can learn how to program with this software, no problem at all. I took it home and played with it a little bit there. It's nice to have something in your pocket, and you can always look at it on your spare time and kind of familiarize yourself with it even better than what these guys train you. But it's super straightforward and super to the point. So I think one of the most important things that this piece of equipment has brought to us is our productivity times has gone significantly down. I'm not breathing in all this gas and fumes, which is an A++ for my health, my lungs. And we're putting out 5 times as much work as we did before.